Students, children, you are going to get older and you might get a motorcycle. I really want you to understand the right attitude of motorcycling. It can be a fun, liberating experience for you. It can be an experience that will truly change you and transform you. It could give you purpose. It could give you freedom. It could give you liberty, your skills. You want to always invest in learning, invest in training.
Well, a big hello to the students of St. Willy Broad. I had a fantastic time having Willy here today, you know, training with us. As you guys probably know, he loves motorcycles and he's got this fantastic Africa Twin, one of my favorite adventure motorcycles. And I was glad that he came here and tried to do his best to learn some new skills that make him so much better and, more importantly, safer on the motorcycles. And this is something that I would really like to urge you kids. Remember that the right education, not just book education, but in any kind of a skill set that you acquire in life, it's important to invest in educating yourselves the correct way. Be it motorcycles, doesn't matter if it's a big or a small motorcycle, you have to invest time to learn it to ride well, as well as ride it safely. Not just for you, because you also got to do it for others on the road, because the roads that we use are shared, and it's a shared responsibility to basically be safe for our own sake as well as others. And I hope that you guys do well in life and follow your passion all the way.
So you are students today. आपके पास time है, आपके पास future है, आपके पास इतना opportunities है. Make that your passion project and start learning about it. Start meeting people who also have that similar passion.
I have always been passionate about riding. I started riding about just a year ago, and in order to increase my passion in a better direction, I am here. The day has been filled with a lot of challenges that I've had to overcome, but I have definitely learned a lot, and I have definitely seen a change from morning to the end of the session. So it's all about just picking all the techniques up that the instructor is giving and applying them. And overall, my journey so far has been truly amazing with the bike. It's really fun, and that I really love it right now.
Dekho, when you learn and invest in lessons and training and coaching and get the right teachers, one, it becomes more enjoyable. Two, it becomes safer. जब भी एक एक्सीडेंट होता है, इट इज़ नॉट जस्ट वन पर्सन्स फॉल्ट. हम सबको एक दूसरों को सेफ रखना है, एंड फॉर दैट वी नीड टू लर्न एंड वी नीड टू गेट बेटर एंड इम्प्रूव आवर स्किल्स. सो आई रियली होप दैट माई सिंपल टिप फॉर यू इज़ ज़िंदगी भर सीखते रहो एंड इन्वेस्ट इन लर्निंग, बिकॉज इन्वेस्टिंग इन लर्निंग इज़ इन्वेस्टिंग इन योर सेल्फ. दैट माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स इज़ अ मैसेज फॉर यू. एंड नोली was with us the whole day today, and Noli is here in the beautiful Pune with some amazing riders and one of the Indian national champions, Ashish Rao Rane. So please follow Noli's adventures on Facebook and Instagram, and also download Noli from www.noli.com and share your pictures and your life with Noli.